Who's gonna win? First to five.
There we go. Don't worry, Sativa, you got this. Easy claps.
Inside to arcade of practice. We do uneven fights, so it's 3v2 right now.
I'm not doing the chasing thing.
Are we starting?
Yeah.
Way to fucking announce it.
I did.
Freaking out.
Play on.
Play on. 4-inch? Just call it 4-inch solid.
Lost, boys.
Play on. Got my arms. Snip.
jump behind. Hey, Jar. What's up, homie?
God. You are just sniping. I can't remember which leg you hit.
Really?
Yeah. What do you mean you can't remember?
Pick one. Both legs hurt. We're going with this one. Okay.
I can't remember if you hit both.
Got me. Lay on. I want to go the very last one, just throw the last 5 down.
Dead.
God, that got like my whole forearm.
To the skies.
Noise. Timmy, that was so sad. You're like, my two.
Awarded Lord title yesterday.
Yay! This team is protecting this shield.
Pretty easy team.
This team is protecting that
pretty
little shield right there.
Okay, touch. Lay off.
Cute dog right there. So cute.
Stone skin? Stone skin active?
Wait, I don't know.
Straight line to your destination.
So we're playing a battle game where everyone randomly drew a melee class, including like paladin, anti-paladin, all of them. And you play it at max level 2. You do get your lift apart ability, and it's going to be 2-man forever.
Yeah.
glad you're not level 3.
I know.
Guy?
All right.
Let's go.
I'm sorry, real much.